Joshua Giraffe was born in a zoo. He lived there too for 2 years and a half. He hasn't had a bath. My mommy doesn't lick me, even when I'm sticky. From candy floss, candy apples, popcorn, soft drinks, jelly beans, and gumdrops, there must be something better than living in this cage. But I'm really not too sure, 'cause I'm rather short of age. Joshua Giraffe was feeling kinda sad. Things were going bad, how little of life he'd had, wasting away with no room to play, trapped in a zoo with buffalo poo. So he went next door to the elephant and he asked him what to do. I'm wasting away with no room to play, I'm trapped in a zoo with buffalo poo. The elephant was very old and gray, and he had a huge balloon bottom. And he said, "Never fear, Joshua, for a vision will appear." That night, a dream came to Joshua. And Joshua saw animals like crazy monkeys. And a whole pile of hippie potostroposes. And flitty moths. Frog size 12.
Ribby.
Ribby. Ribby. And sleazy lizards. And a tribe of nasty saviars. But Joshua wasn't afraid, because he sang himself this song. Dream he knew he'd never get away, not even for a day. Then a peanut hit him on the nose. Joshua Giraffe was back in the zoo. What could he do? Awakened from his dream, he'd never be the same because of things he'd seen. He'd seen alligators, crocodiles, tree sloths, anacondas, cobras, and large-winged moths, orangutans, gorillas, baboons eating grapes, gibbons, rude mandrills, and just plain apes. But Joshua was lucky. He had some special friends, and that day they went to the zoo. Well, he was uptight, so they waited till the night, and they chopped his cage in two. He discovered he could fly, and he soared into the sky with them wrapped around his neck, and they haven't come back yet. So if you see them, get a net.
Funicello, ho, 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 ho.
That's right, they haven't come back yet. But when they do, they say they're going to free all the animals from their cages, no matter how new or modern, and even some pets too. So if on your way home today you happen to find a baboon basking in the balcony, or a lion licking a lemon in the lobby, or a python perched in the pantry, a wildebeest in the WC, with a turtle twirling in your tub. Don't be afraid, just say that you're a friend of their friend.
Joshua Giraffe, Joshua, Joshua, 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 Joshua Giraffe, Joshua, Joshua.